We're back, audience. Yeah, that was so annoying. Also, Ringo, Frank, whatever this guy's name is, didn't make his whole sniper comment about that tower. No, no, crouch! Why did you... Just stood... No. 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 I don't care. Oh, good, that's not actually what I wanted. Good, okay. Oh, good, now we have to redo all this, don't we? Yes, yes we do, good. Good. Fuck you, game. Fuck you. At least this time, it probably won't get messed up. I guess. Okay. Oh, that's just brutal. No, no. I'm just, okay, whatever. He takes a shot to the torso, walks it off. Yeah, yeah, I get that one. But the shot to the head earlier, it's like, nope, I'm fine. It's fine, it's just my skull. I don't need that for anything. I like how that still went better, but just as wrong as previously. That's the type of pleasant hate I'm enjoying right now. Oh, good. Yeah, we gotta reblow up these. At least this time we have something that we can just stick it with. Okay, we're actually making progress. Okay, now I'm gonna save right here, because the game could potentially just screw me. Have people randomly notice my existence. Do other random things that are just like, what? No, no. Have bullets just miss targets randomly. Listen, I get it. There's a spread game. But my initial judgment would be like, whoa, anywhere within the 2030 circle. You know, it should have some semblance of normalcy of the fact that the bullet is going to travel along a curved path based on gravity's effects upon it, creating a line that I can clearly trace and follow for the designation and the destination of the shot. There's a reason why sniper rifles and sniper teams with the proper training can shoot at such a point that the curvature of the earth has to be calculated into their shots. Why, for example, calculus is actually important in real life, because... Okay, game. I didn't want him to rub against the wall. I want him to go up. Wow, I'm now a corporal. Oh, good, we got armor piercing rounds. Joy. Although we only have 7 shots left to the well rod. Once you turn up, then I can go up. Now we're just kind of waiting. We're splinter selling on a ladder. Okay, there we go. Let them do their searching. Let them explore around. We got time. We got time to wait. No, don't worry, guys. It was just Jerry pulling a prank. He was just shooting off grenades. It doesn't explain the bullet, the gunshot sound we heard. Let's move over here. Let's just crawl over here.
Toter Mann!
Take this ladder. Well, okay, screw you. Why is he coming this way? Why is he coming this way? Can jump, can't they? No. He can't jump, I guess. So no, then it's ladder. He has to go to the ladder. Okay. And that wasn't the kill. Okay. The only part of him that was visible was basically his head. But I guess I just somehow was able to clip that little bit of shoulder. Not that he didn't die from that first bullet. Okay. There we go. Another one down. There, I shot him through the lung. That's painful, slow, and ultimately a long way to die. A long way to die. I don't think we got that war diary from way back when. That. Okay, that's his intestines. Okay.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, nice. Technical shot. That's. Oh, that's his face. Oh yeah, that's not nice at all. So action-packed, so suspenseful. So many of them. Yeah, they're all gone. Except for, wait, what? Okay, why are they attacking? It was two shots. That means I have the ability to re- Okay, game, whatever. There we go, we found another sniper nest.
Wenn hier ist, finden wir ihn. Wachsam bleiben. Bleib in Deckung. Ist hier auf dem Boden. Durchkämmt das ganze Gebiet.
Yeah, there we go. That, what was that? I don't know. I just don't know. I'll see you next time, audience.